What if Luca was in the 80s? He'd look something like this. Guess what he was listening music on?